because of the paucity of time, I will put simple question, but I want the answer in a very, very short, in 30 seconds from all of you. First, I would like to go to Professor Dr. P. Subramania. Dr. Subramania, you have mentioned about the family values. Everybody mentioned about the family values and the parents. Don't you think, like in Western countries, they call the father when the child, the mother is delivering the child and train about how to upkeep the child? Why not universities, colleges, schools, call the parents first, train them how to instill the values in the child and give a refresher course after every 2 or 3 years to the parents free of charge? A very short answer to you.
Actually, it's a sound idea, but in the Indian context, it is not required because we are already strongly embedded in the Indian joint family system and the cultural values. Therefore, there is no need to superimpose another structure called training. But anyway, just like booster doses are required, that we can give, no harm in that.
Professor Dr. Pankaj Gupta, do you think internship should have more emphasis on value education?
Many times the young minds, they are not taken as like a very potential resource. So it should be done in a way by which, you know, they are able to show some light, they are able to bring out something which is not existing, or maybe some, you know, inconvenient truth also. And during that time also, I'm not really sure that value education can be taught in the internship time. Because most of the corporate and organization, they're also very much driven by either the fear or the greed. So somebody who is already being driven by that, maybe they may not be in a position to provide a right answer. But if they are able to have some good mentor, then naturally, why not?
Professor Pramod Pathak, do you think white collar crime is increasing due to lack of value education in higher studies?
That is, of course, one part of it. But the second part is that we have been over the years imparting wrong goals to all the people, that this is what you need to do. So in fact, they are not bothered about the right path. They are bothered only about the end result. And that is what is one reason for this.
Dr. Sudhir Saran, do you think value education is only possible if teachers become role model?
My short answer is yes. My long answer is they have to be credible. They have to be like that, a sculptor who has the power of vision to see what is stopping the best character of the student from coming out. If we acquire this one, that's why I mentioned my work with Professor Subramania. Entire lifetime was invested in finding out how to do it. That's all more important. And we have, my answer finally is, yes, Mr. Goel, it is possible and we are going to do it.
Thank you very much. Professor Dr. Ramana, do you think in this competitive market education, the value has been lost because of the competition in the even the education?
I don't think we have lost, but we have blurred. Our vision has been blurred because it's a temporary blur. And I think it can be corrected with webinars and intellectual discourses like this. I think there are also a lot of students who look back to what the sayings were given earlier. And I think if we can just expose them to this new way of looking at things rather than just the competitive or the materialistic way, I think it is a solution for all this.
Today you have seen how the experts, the experienced, educated, highly placed people talk about the value education, and everyone emphasizes it is the family, the father, mother, and then the teacher's role plays a very, very important role. So please, I appeal to all my viewers, please see to it that your child should be embedded in build the values, higher values, moral values, which is going to benefit we all of us as a civil society. We should not depend on the teachers or the education or the government. It is our duty to imbibe high values in our children. Thank you very much, all of you. And today's program, which has been live telecasted by V4 News, Global TV, V4 Stream, Malnadu TV, News Gaon Se, Sambhad Sarokar News, as well as it was shown live on Facebook and YouTube. And our endeavor is to bring every day a new thing. And tomorrow, the world is celebrating World Arthritis Day. So Media Conference with Lal Goel is going to have this program. And our eminent guests are Professor Dr. M. Shantaram Shetty, FICS, Ortho FIMS, FRCS, Pro Chancellor, Nitya University, Founder Chairman, Tejaswini Hospital and Shantaram Shetty Institute, Orthopedics and Traumatology, Mangaluru. We have Dr. Hemant Bhandari, MS Ortho, MSc Ortho London. We have Dr. Bimal A. Kumar, MS Ortho, Consultant Orthopedic Surgeon, NS Memorial Institute of Medical Science, Kollam. Thank you very much, Professor Dr. P. Subramaniar, Professor V. Venkatraman, Professor Pankaj Gupta, Professor Pathak, and Professor Sudhir Saran. And thank you all the viewers for watching this show. Thank you very much.